was just straight up ginger. It still has it's a little bit.
No, they're going to be super good down there.
All right, ladies, we're all ready to go in here. Can I get a level from you, please?
1, 2, 3. Of all the homes I've known, and I've known some, when I moved here, I thought I'd be lonesome. But then I looked around, and I quickly found that there was so much in store. Here are my friends that I've known for ages. There are activities that take up pages. And so I'm here to tell you,
I always fail
when I open up my door. It's Village Shalom,
the place I call home.
It's God.
Don't have to cook. I can find a good book.
Or just a newspaper to read. There is a dandy fitness room
and art gallery.
And if my doctor says I need it,
there's therapy.
I feel right at home. Shalom. My life here is grand, it's just my speed. My days are so full, I go to the pool, play bingo or a computer game. The staff here is swell, and you can just tell
they love me.
I go to lunch and learns and even
classes in school.
My kids often say I get younger each day since I came to Village Shalom.
Perfect. One more time.
It's home sweet home, my home and village alone.